All right, so this is attempt number three. It's crazy how every tactical battle up to this point has been a complete joke. This isn't even a sort of thing where you get demoralized from consistently losing. Like, it's playing it is enough to just get demoralized because the odds are so against you. My best chance was that first time. I was like one turn away from just surviving it out. But I remember the first time I played defense more. I don't think, again, aggression just isn't going to work here. I just don't think so. So I'm going to attempt to go back to my defensive style, maybe even be more defensive. But we'll see. Like, just box in. And pretty much just forced them to have to come to us like last time, like the first time. Okay. Might be spreading ourselves too thin. We're not killing any of his troops. That much is clear. Let's just defend and see if that helps. And we lost one. J Army retreated. I'm gonna try to fight these guys. Oh my god. Oh, well, it's even playing field. But we're at the disadvantage because they're gonna go first. And he's gonna kill both of these guys. Because that's just what happens in Saga Frontier 2 tactical battle mode. And we had to lose another one, huh? We're gonna lose both, right? Yep. Crazy. Crazy. So it's our turn. This was all part of my plan, though. This is all part of my plan. If you notice, Sargon got surrounded. Absolutely surrounded here. This is our best chance. With a bit of luck, we can pull this off. With a bit of luck, I can pull this off. One down. Two down. Oh my god, dude. Okay. We just couldn't get a break there, huh? The headquarters have been captured. Gustav is victorious. I defeated him. And it pushed, oh wait, what? The head. Oh my God, bro. Holy shit, man. This is just crazy. This is really just crazy. He got pushed into my territory after that because I guess I didn't put up a good enough fight. Oh my god. And you know what's funny? I got rid of Sargon earlier. Like it won't nothing. This time he just the baddest motherfucker. Okay. I could go for him, but oh no. Oh no. I didn't mean to do that. Shit. Whatever. I didn't mean to do that. I don't know. Maybe that mistake. But I think it's so much of it is just going to come down to luck. The luck of who goes first, the luck of what moves are used and blocks, all that shit. It's gonna be luck. Like, that's called luck. The fact that he was able to go. The fact that this dead man walking was able to go too. Bro, we got lucky. This is Sargon's unit, ain't it? I wish I could use save states right now. We got lucky there. That Sargon? Oh my god. We gotta hold the line. We gotta hold the line for real. Successive battle. I'm going to put everybody on defense. Because we're already going to be weaker. That way, at least there's no chance we get wiped out because somebody might do one of those fucking magic attacks. Exactly. Exactly. Exactly what I was talking about. Who said I wasn't a good strategist? I'm gonna go on defense again because of shit like that, but that's gonna do 30 damage regardless. Oh shit, I should have just went ahead and attacked then, but I don't know, probably not. Yeah, oh my lord. Oh, and he got three of them. But I think that if I'm going to attack, I need to be on the offensive, not the defensive. If they're attacking me, then I need to defend. Okay, so how are we going to play this? We need to take out these guys right here. Okay, Lady Luck, shine on me. Okay. Mm-hmm. There we go. Good job. Hell yeah. Top of the class. Whew. Good job. All right, we defended that side. If I do this, that means they're gonna have arrow support too, though, right? Whatever. Yep. Total War. Dead. A great. Dead. Dead. Fucking total L. Oh, on my side. Total fucking L. Okay. No. Fuck. Oh, shit. But the good thing about it, oh my god, it's not a good thing about it. Because they use the fucking magic. So it's not a good thing at all. It's a bad thing. He retreated, so I can't even get. I can't even retaliate. I can't even finish the job, dude. So he's just gonna get his troops right back. And then they're gonna wipe out the ones the few troops I have left. Okay. Defend. Okay, we held the line. Defend. And that's exactly why you defend. We had no chance of winning this one. Not regularly. One. Two. Somebody gotta hold up, bro. Somebody gotta hold the line, man. Shit. All y'all can't see and die. Shit. Jade Army has retreated. ISIS. Okay. Okay. We have to take this unit out right here. Mandatory. We gotta take this one out. Yeah. Come on. Don't stun him. Don't stun him. Don't stun him. Don't. Yeah. Here we go. Our turn. This was a must win, dude. That was a must win battle. Because we had to get that spot. Okay. Now we need this one. Oh, yeah, only three left, too. Small advantage. Hold up. Very small advantage. Dead. Okay. Come on, take him out. Damn, dude. But he did repel him. But now it's like I'm not gonna be able to finish him because he's too far out of the way. Like, damn. We're gonna have to settle for this one. We're gonna have to settle for this one. Let's go. I think that random shot, if we get the chance to use it, it can give us the victory. Okay. One down. And we missed some. Okay. Reaction shot. Great. Yes. Ah, we took out three of them. Oh boy. He's too far out though. Shit, and we can't. When they get pushed back like that, we can't retaliate and finish the job. So they're gonna come right back. Oh man, that's just fucking annoying. They just gonna come right back, man. But whatever. Now Gustav is moving. Now we got no choice but to go meet Gustav. And we took way too long. Wait a minute. We got a chance here. We can beat these guys. We can beat these guys. There's only two of them left. Okay. Come on. Damn, lost one. Okay. Yes. Missed. Ugh. Sickening. Absolutely fucking sickening. We needed that. We needed that so bad. But we pushed them back a little bit. Now it's just about holding the line. Wait. Okay, come on, let us go, let us go, let us go. Yes, yes. We got him. We got this little group. The key to victory is gonna be holding Gustav and his troops back. We gotta get in their way and hold that line. Okay. There's only two of them left. We still need some good luck here. Bad luck off the rip. Okay. Damn. Very bad luck. Very bad luck. All right, they retreated. But see, again, it's that same issue where it's like I was able to wipe them out. So they just going to follow up behind Gustav and wipe whatever is there. Definitely problematic. Okay. Now it's time. Oh, fuck. They're white. They're white. But defend. Dude, that's crazy. Just didn't stand a chance. He couldn't hold a piece of bread in his hand. He just got absolutely wiped out. We're not beating them. That's just what we're not capable of doing. I've realized that after the last one. We're not beating them. You're not meant to beat them. You defend. Okay. If only those archers had more units though. Yes, there you go. Hold the line, baby. It's our only hope. You gotta hold that line. Hold the line, HTL. This is our only hope. Hold the line. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Hold the line. Hold the line, man. You gotta hold the line. Okay. Hold the line. Hold the line, baby. That's all y'all got to do is hold that line. Come on. He's out. Unfortunate. Okay. Defend, 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 defend. Yes, good block. Yes, exactly. That's how we do it. Okay. You got this. Okay. Defend, 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 defend. He's down. Okay. I really wish I would have took out that other unit back there, though. Like, that might be the game changer. End of turn eight. Oh my God. I don't think we're gonna make it. End of turn eight. That means we gotta survive another onslaught and like two more. I don't think we're gonna make it. I'm gonna try, but I'm calculating and I don't think we're gonna make it. I hate to say it, but. I think that eighth one is going to be the one where they break through. Damn. At least we're getting supporting fire, but it's not going to amount to anything. I mean, they just made you completely outgunned here. Boom. Completely outgunned. I think offensively, it's no hope. Hmm. So this is, if we get pushed out of position here, that's it. I would try to fight them off, but I know what they do. They kill. I know what they do. So I'm just gonna see what's gonna happen if I at least can hold the line. If I can keep them from advancing, then we have a chance. If not, then this is game over. The head, yep, that's it. Shit. So is that what they failed to retreat? That means you get, so if there's no room to retreat, you get wiped out. Okay. I didn't know that. Oh my God, bro. This shit is just crazy.